guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 34 of Delicious Party Pretty Here. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, let's see how the heck baseball went. Like, my thing is, for a baseball episode, who's getting the main focus of this? And the kid in the back. No. I'm sorry. Oh, look at that egg. Ah, like the Krabby Patty. Everybody's secret formula. Okay. Oh. He didn't need anything. Don't be so hard-headed. Oh God, kid. Really, both of you, either or? Oh God. Still hard-headed, I see. But You just gotta talk to him. Hard-headed Yui. This child just went like full out Cure Flora ass movement. Aw, that was good. That was really sweet. Probably, close to making me tear up. Yes. I would have liked it if his grandfather, like, by the end of the episode, not only with what we just saw, that we got to see him play baseball with his grandson. I mean, that would have been a little bit better, in my opinion, but of course, they can't give me everything. It just would have been nice. I mean, because I if it was maybe just me, it could have been only just me. But did it feel like the baseball, like, match was, like, hella short? It really felt short. And I'm, like, thinking, I mean, like, okay, JJK had, like, a whole, what's the whole episode? At least, I'm guessing, I don't know, it's been, like, a hot minute since I've rewatched that baseball episode. But still, like, I was ready, like, I want merch now of it. Like, they all look so good. I mean, even the people who do the manga for every single Pretty Cure series that has come out to today, basically, they even did artwork for the baseball episode, and it was nice, and I was like, oh, look at this, and it was, I think it came out Saturday, and I was like, I still have not watched this episode, it's now almost Wednesday, and I was like, yeah, I gotta do this today, need to do it today, but it was a cute episode. I mean, it felt, once again, very filler-esque, but it was so good. Maybe you want some Oden. Just food in general, I'm hungry, I haven't eaten today. Oh, Princess Yui's coming back. Okay, number one, I like the fact that a character who was in Yui's episode, main focus episode, is making her return in another episode, which I think that is her. It has to be. I do like that because, you know, there are some Pretty Cure seasons where we've had characters, like, come in, have an episode focus on them, and then we kind of never really see them again until, like, maybe leading up to the final few episodes, especially as the final battle, and then, you know, maybe for the final episode, they might pop up as, like, a little, like, montage and everything when the girls are doing, like, their final, power-up and such. Maybe. I'm not 100% sure on that, because, like, thinking about every single Pretty Cure season, that's a lot of a lot of hours of Pretty Cure, and a lot of moments that you have to sit and remember, which, that is just a headache in a nutshell. But, I mean, it would be nice, excuse me, if it is her, to see her again. I thought she was an interesting character, and it would just give us a little bit more into what she's been doing ever since she left the show. I'm just saying, you know, hi. It'd be nice. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 34 of Delicious Party Pretty Cure. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every single day. Join the Matches One. And of course, I will see you guys officially all Saturday or Sunday, mainly Morris, probably Sunday, for episode 35. Bye, guys.